Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Outlast. And we seem to be finding some hope. It's there. Okay, we should just continue. So, okay, so apparently we have some documents to view. Right, let me look at that. Oh my God.
Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Help! Help!
Help!
Help, please!
Oh, oh, look at me.
Don't you dare look at me!
Why are we in this mental institute? What's in here? Okay, that was just creepy, but nevertheless.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
I'll be close this gate. We can move. Move on the edge nicely. God, this game makes me so nervous. I don't think I've ever felt like this with a.
You, I didn't wait until I finished. Oh, but I say this about you.
Yeah, I'm gone. See ya. So that guy was kind of giving us clues. Got more batteries. Batteries are good.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Oh no, I don't want to hide. I just want... surely this game is going to give us some type of key weapon. Okay, we can't go near that guy or he's just gonna beat us with his wooden stick. What the hell? What is your deal? Deal. Yeah, I know my battery's low. What's his actual deal? So what's our actual objective? made it. I don't keep saying that. Like, I'm...
Then we did. I think we Paragons of patience. Joe like ink's suppression of our desires. But now. Now we do. Yeah.
Here's my blood if they want to get out.
This game is probably the most insane horror game I've ever played. This is Tim going into the showers. I mean, yeah, of course you need a key card. Oh, there's a key card. Exit through the showers. Okay, that's our objective. I'm gonna guess. Key card? No. Didn't mean to do it. I keep pressing triangle. Sorry, I just had to. Alternative path. Hi! Now using the foot as well. guy, you can literally come with me if you're that scared. So I'm only scared as you, you know. He's so full of blood, right? Well, I'm not too convinced if we should follow the blood. Change the batteries. Well, when I say stuff that are journey emotions, find a way out. Oh, we don't have to use the security room then. Okay, it's not down there. Oh, okay, now this. Let's go two ways. I could take two ways. Somehow got the good end of it. I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. Yeah, we've been through quite a ride, you know. I mean, done quite a lot, I think, for one video. It's probably like 25 minutes long, or maybe a bit longer. But I guess I'm gonna try and make this like a long term series, like short episodes, because they work out better for me. But without further ado, I will see you in the next video. Bye.